Hello and welcome to the ALEX channel. Today we're gonna take a look at the Victorinox Pioneer Nespresso Arpeggio Special Edition, which was released in 2016 as the first part of their series. Stay tuned. From 2016 to 2019, Victorinox and Nespresso released a set of Pioneer knives. The scales on these knives are crafted out of recycled Nespresso aluminium coffee capsules. Each year had a different color, which matches the color of one of the Nespresso capsule flavors. Today we're gonna take a look at the number one, the Arpeggio. This knife comes in a simple but beautiful cardboard box with some interesting details. On the bottom right corner of the box you see the recycling symbol that says that 25 capsules have been used to produce this knife. On the back side you will find a description of this recycling process, including a web link where you can get more information. On the side there is the series number and the company logo. After opening the box and turning it around, you can find the certificate inside. Here you get some information about the philosophy of this product. The color of this knife is called indigo purple. It's interesting that this Pioneer doesn't come with a keyring. The blade is laser engraved with an image of an espresso coffee capsule. Some of the Arpeggio models have the Nespresso logo and the text laser engraved on the other side of the blade. Rumor has it that there have been 11,000 pieces produced of this knife. However, this number is disputed and some people say the real number is much lower. Personally, I do like the Nespresso sets a lot, especially the 2015 Arpeggio set, which is really difficult to acquire these days. And if you see it, it's gonna be very expensive. Well, that's about it for today again. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for joining me. And as always, I would be glad if you could subscribe to the channel. This would be helpful. All the best, stay healthy, and goodbye.